Hello everyone, just popping in quickly because this isn't the official intro. I filmed the official intro on my iPhone because I'm last minute and I'm an idiot, so I'm sorry about that. There's iPhone quality for about 2 minutes and then it's back to okay, decent-ish quality, so I'm sorry. I didn't want you to click off the video thinking that this is going to be a really bad quality video when it's okay. Bye!
Hi everyone, it's Neve on the mic. I'm filming on my phone because I only decided that I want to do this on my way to work today. lastminute.com. So as soon as I get home, I'll look more presentable because I've just finished a shift at work and the quality will be better because I'll be filming on my camera. So I'm doing the milk photo bath photo shoot thing on myself. I think I'm gonna get my boyfriend to take the pictures. You'll see how it turns out at the end. Hopefully it turns out really good. I've got hair all in my mouth. So I'm on my way to Tesco right now, and yeah, milk and flowers, here I come.
So we're in Tesco, but I don't know what flowers to get. I think I might get one of these because I like the purple, and then I don't know if to get, should I get like, I like the pink in these, but I don't want to get a big bunch because the white, you're not going to see the white flowers, are you? £14.
Just starting the bath. Water.
I don't think it's going to be that wide. There you go, that's an okay colour in it. All the flowers are now in the milk bath. I think it's a good amount. Woo! Literally just set all the flowers up and I need to get changed. I'm wearing a black crop top and some black shorts. Here's the outfit. The black crop top is from Topshop. And the shorts are from Pretty Little Thing. So here's what it looks like. And I've got my studio light on. And I am ready to go. And my photographer is just sitting there.
Ew, this feels weird.
Whoa, I look possessed. And to look at the pictures, oh, I'm just scared that I'm gonna have milk in my hair forever. Like, I don't want my hair to smell like milk tomorrow for work. Look at my lash extensions because they're all wet. definitely think that's the best one. Like, look at my face. And then you just see Tull.
So that was my attempted milk bath photo shoot. I can just about say it. I hope you guys did enjoy it. And I just want to say a big, big thank you to my boyfriend who, as you saw, took the pictures. Before this, like, little photo shoot, he'd never touched a DSLR camera. So I think for his first time, he did okay. And I was very thankful because, you know, he doesn't even like this kind of stuff and he still was there for like an hour taking pictures of me sitting in milk. The pictures were okay. I got like the one that I wanted to post it on social media and the one that I liked, like a decent one. So that's all that matters. I do really want to do this on someone else, like me taking the pictures, because I know in my head how I want it to look, but I did get the perfect picture that I liked for my social media, so that is it. So thank you, Adam. I love you so much. Oh, I've got to show you the pictures. Here's some of the pictures. As you can see, some of them are better than others, but yeah, here's some of the pictures. I also did a TikTok as well, so here's the little TikTok. Anyway, that's enough for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.